2020 is the 50th anniversary of Conan the Barbarian coming to Marvel Comics.
And of course, being Marvel, we are going to celebrate this amazing anniversary of this classic character that's become such a part of all our lives, just like any other Marvel superhero.
In 1970, Roy Thomas brought the character here in that great first issue with Barry Windsor Smith and kicked off decades of awesome storytelling with Conan. It's a legacy we've been building on since the relaunch in 2019, and one we're culminating with this special issue. King Size Conan is going to feature all new tales, but from all across Conan's history.
So King Size Conan number one is going to be an oversized one-shot that is going to have the best of the best of Marvel's writers and artists.
Roy Thomas is coming back to Conan for this. He kicked it off at Marvel, and he's going to continue it here in this big celebratory issue. We're also really excited to have Kevin Eastman on board for this one. He's writing and drawing his first Marvel story, and what better way to kick it off than with Conan? And you're going to be blown away. Stephen S. DeKnight is coming on board for this as well. He's a big Conan fan from way back, and his story with Conan and Belit is something that old fans and new are going to really love.
Doesn't matter who you are or what you know about Conan, you can come in and read these stories just like they were the first issues of any book.
We're really encapsulating all the historical periods of Conan and really putting a massive celebration on for the Barbarian.